This looks like the one. Connor's getting time off for good behavior.
Hey, get away from there! No, no! It's emergency unlock! I can't override it! The patients can leave their rooms. This is your fault! You gotta help me!
I have to help you? You tased me, bro!
What the hell are you even doing here, Spider-Man?
Okay, I'll help you clean up this mess. But make sure your friends don't shoot me in the back.
I should shoot you right now! Get out of here!
I'm going. Just don't expect a friend request anytime soon. For nap time, all right?
Turn left. I'll meet you there.
Hey, wait!
Guess he knows his way around this place. Time to get these guys in their cells and play nurse to the injured. Meet you up ahead?
I'll be there. I checked the security monitors. Looks like the corridor's clear.
Good. At least some of the doors are still locked. I'm getting tired of this circus.
A security system failure. Lock mechanism disabled.
Let's dance, Spider-Boy.
See how squishy you are!
Just stay there, pal.
No more treatment.
Over there! He's the one who
fucking... That didn't look pretty.
I can't always get out.
Time to leave.
You're right. My good deed quota's been filled. Let's give our goodbyes.
Good news. We're almost out. Once we clear the storage room, we'll be in the anointed.
Was there bad news, Doc?
Do you think your time here has been beneficial to your mental health?
Yeah, that's right. Let's just twist away our problems. At least someone looks happy. I'll dance with you later.
And the spectacular Spider-Man frees the dashing damsel in distress. I'll thank you later.
Hey, come back! You know, you can thank me by getting back to your cell.
Seems like it's your turn to let me through.
Folks.